And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the early challenge of an illegal nature, and the referee can't ignore it. Terry. Pinola. Oh, he's given the ball away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Real danger. Dangerous looking attack. Must take the lead here. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Nichols. An awful lot of green space to run into. Salinas. Wonderfully weighted pass. Manrao. Tang. And very deftly cut out. Potential danger here. It needs an accurate cross. But strong defending. Corner kick played in. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide. Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
It looks promising, and a goal kick is the outcome. Baba. And snuffing out the danger. Can they get in behind them? Oh, great defending. And they've won possession again. And a fine cross. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Pressure exerted. Can he remain calm? Well, he played that one really well. Terry. He could pick out a teammate. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
Played into the centre of the box. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? And that's very good refereeing to let... Well, a terrific counter-attack, but a disappointing finish.
Well, how quick can they break? Superb build-up. Fast, incisive, but poor in the end, though.
Davy. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Not showing good patience. Can they take the lead? Just couldn't get it through. A chance now with the corner. Over it comes. And a throw-in it's going to be. Bad pass. Real danger. making sure nothing came of it. It is to be a throw-in.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. I'm really impressed with how they've created from midfield. Their forwards have been really good as well, creating chances around that box. Can they put one away?
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, foul play, says the referee. He's played it short here. Jack. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, good play to stop the ball going in. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? This looks promising. Can he put them in front? The high press was on and the chance is on. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Doesn't want to give it away here. Really good high press. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Modric. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Not the pass he had in mind. There to win it back. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Pirlo. Really vital interception. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Jack. Puyol. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Dangerous looking attack. Could cross it in here. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And a strong tackle. Looks promising, this. Can he give them the lead? Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Short and along the ground. Low. Modric.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Well, a bad pass it was. A chance maybe from the wide position. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Couldn't keep it. Well, getting the ball forward. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Well, possibilities inside the box. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And offside it is. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Can he make it count? Routine, really.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Manrao. Possession given away, unfortunately. Not a great pass. Good visualization and execution. He's given us away. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. It's there for him. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Moving into the advanced position. A really sumptuous ball. And that is how to block. And now the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Manrao. And in the end, he's run out of space. You'd really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. Terry. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Losing possession. Now can they make something happen? Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Terry. Davey. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Now, can they create something? Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Can they take advantage? And unable to keep the ball. And this situation could be dangerous. Well, body in the way. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And that's an important intervention. Puyol. Jack. Manrao. High quality defending.
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. Passy. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Well, they couldn't keep it. And he clears the danger. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today.